What up, guys?
What up?
What up? Okay. Let's get into it. What are you doing here again? Activate monoliths. Activated two of them. Need a third one. But you know, there's a mission I've been wanting to do. Okay. I'm gonna go talk with the Krogans real quick. Which side? Oh, it's red. So how have you guys been? I'm good. My holiday will probably come to an end. But in my own opinion, this has been the best mess.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. This remnant site has defenses in place, Pathfinder. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Watch out! Remnant!
Remnant site ahead, Pathfinder. It could have defenses in place.
I'm actually thinking this might be as good as Mass Effect 2. The best one. Oh man, I got a sequel. I don't even know where I'm going. Where the fuck am I going? I don't think I saw it. Could have gone that way. The Guarana. Whoa. Okay, since this is young.
Look ahead. The scavengers dug into the sand.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Good to beat him up to this.
Above normal temperatures. Pathfinder, I detect scavenger constructs ahead.
Not surprised Mort is still holding a grudge against the Nexus.
It's amazing they managed to set up any kind of working colony on this hellscape.
They're Krogan. They can live anywhere.
Fuck them up.
Levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Ambient temperature is normal.
So another.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
That's it.
Ambient temperature is normal.
You're done.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Move along. No outsiders. He's with me, human Pathfinder. The one you were telling us about?
Jorgel Strux sent me. I'm supposed to talk with Mortar.
So now Strux is friends with the Nexus. Traitor. Think I'm a traitor too? Shut it, Greg.
Don't make me headbutt you. I absolutely will.
tougher than you look. All right, go ahead.
I'll spread the word so Mordor hears you.
Good. I'll see you inside, Ryder. Gonna have a few more words with this pair first.
Okay. Where is the rest? Oh, yeah.
You realize we can hear you.
You hear Dalrak and his team trying to fight you. Soft squishy human like you should probably steer clear of the wildlife out there.
You said something about a worm?
Not a worm. The worm. Huge. Invincible. You can't miss it. Pops out of the dunes from time to time. Plows down everything in its path.
As if this planet wasn't deadly enough.
Good news is, it doesn't attack us. It doesn't seem to care about us at all. But stay out of its way. It'll barrel right through you, tear you to pieces.
Thanks for the heads up.
I just know how to get around this place. Stairs. Yeah, hyper jumping from here. Nope.
Yeah? You want to play the heavy for a criminal?
Why did all this way about Araxia? It's pretty wild out there.
I saw the worm out there again.
I get a fight this one. Sounds pretty awesome. No, I'm Kroger. I am your leader. Drive. I don't have a pack down there. Yes, there is. Who's this guy? What?
You Ravenor Brank? Struck sent me. He said
hey.
That you...
Yes. Find me later near the fighting pit.
Hey, Nexus. I'm the one you talk to around here.
Are you Morda?
I'm Nakmar Morda, Overlord of the Krogan in Helios.
Overlord?
And you're the celebrated Pathfinder from the Hyperion, found at last.
I'm Ryder.
This is thrilling. I've never stood so close to a Pathfinder before. Mostly because the Krogan never got one. Welcome to New T'Chunka.
You mean that? Because it doesn't sound like you mean that.
You're right. I don't. You weren't there when the Council species on the Nexus banded together to screw over the Krogan again. New galaxy, same crap.
I'd just like you to give me, personally, the benefit of the doubt.
Why are you here, Pathfinder? To see what a successful colony looks like.
I work for the Initiative. We paid your way here. You left us, so leave us alone. Any Krogan action against the Nexus will be considered a war crime. Or murder.
Murder? Human, have you ever seen a Krogan stillbirth? Get out of my face before I smash it.
I'm gonna journal about this later. See you soon.
Fight! 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 Nah!
Morta certainly lives up to her reputation. The Nexus is in danger.
Yeah.
Ran out of materials, we swiped from the Nexus.
She didn't even flinch when you mentioned action against the Nexus.
Let's talk to Brank before we freak out.
Another leak?
I have to put down. I'm gonna put him down. Fighting pits are down here, huh?
Who's your winner by now?
Blood Threshers.
Double your creds with the Blood Threshers? Got your winning ticket right here. So, you in?
Sure.
Alright, I'll take my chances.
Oh. These are cat ones though. Come on, kill him. Do I have to fix this mesh? No, I can't take out my shit. body bag. Man, is someone gonna win? I want to see blood. I won. Fuck yeah, I won. Give me my creds, man.
Blood Threshers. Best name, best team.
Sick. I won.
Ravenor Brand.
Quiet. Anyone tells Morda I'm talking to you and I'm kicked out.
Last thing I want to do is jeopardize the Nexus or this colony.
Me neither. Or Clan Ravenor. Or Clan Jorgo. Or Clan Erdnon. Some in Clan Nakmor, too.
Okay, got it.
Did you see the crashed ship as you landed? Morda's after the drive core. What are you talking about? She's building a bomb.
With a drive core as a power source? Sam?
Dangerous to those handling it, but in the end, very possible.
Demolition teams have been busting down walls for months, battling those robots and scavengers. Rontier want peace with the Nexus. If Morda gets that drive core, boom, it's over. Now get away from me.
Got it. Thanks.
Okay. Got to the dead on the ship, okay. I don't know where the ship is and... It's in here.
Sorry, Pathfinder. No outsiders in the family quarters.
Family quarters. Wait, I'm hiding or something cool.
For now?
There's some floor right here. And get out of the space. Good at you, doing this thing. I'm just gonna go this way, up there. Just gone.
If you head out worm hunting, let me know. I'll plan your funeral.
I'm gonna kill it. Yeah,
you know,
I gotta kill it.
Lost.
Such a downer. Pathfinder, welcome. You don't welcome an alien into our colony, you ignorant child. Shut up, old man. Sorry about that. Don't mind him. Credits are credits, I say.
About time someone around here is friendly.
Just give him time. Prove you're one of the good ones. Now buy something before he starts yelling again.
I'm not interested in helping. I'm just saying. Just don't help. Is that a shotgun? Oh, my credits. Oh, that's so sad. I didn't know that one. Rare shotgun. Maybe not a shotgun crossing though. Try something or say something, huh? Maybe cut it off, huh? Lobby, can't go. Could go to the forward station and we'll check something. That's the final one. such a strong to get out of here. What is this?
Almost got me.
We're lucky it's not after our skins. It's worse than a thresher maw.
If you head out worm hunting, let me know. I'll plan your funeral.
Yeah, good for you. I'm trying to go Archon hunting, but I know I got what I want. The fuck is it? Wait, is it up there? Maybe they should put up signs.
Lost it all in pit fights. Stupid old kid. Should've known what to do. Bad guard. Jump up.
That's cool for you guys. Get out is up there. Problem is how to get up there. Fuck. Shit, I can. No, these stairs. Yeah. No, that goes down. And there's all the gates. Yes! I changed my loadout, it looks like I have new stuff. Yeah. Wait, loadout's on the side. So, loadout. Okay, weapons. I'm gonna have to take this one. Just because. Psst. I mean, come on. I'll go to the ship, man.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying.
They're coming to range or something. No, just a little bit.